Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Persona 4 Golden. I'm starting this like right after I just finished the previous part. So I am still waiting for that copy to finish. And speaking of stuff to finish, we're going to finish the Lovely Man book. I just love it. It tells you how many chapters and such you can read through, which is amazing. And you don't have to pick which way you want to read this book. So I finished Lovely Man. Yay. Alrighty, we're going to continue on our Golden Week adventure. Alrighty. Bum, bum. And if this is a call from...
Hey, it's me.
No. I wonder what happens if you actually pick that. I mean, you probably could, especially in Golden, since you have so much more extra time to do stuff. But, you know, I got a schedule to follow and everything. And that schedule involves going into town, going to the Central Shopping District, and going to talk to Miss Satanaka. And you don't, like I said, you don't really need these matching personas, but I'm gonna get matching personas every single time I do a social link, especially in Persona 5. I almost said Persona 4, but Persona 5. Hopefully you come out soon, Persona 5. I want you. Yeah. You know, for training. I need to hone my kicking skills, or I won't be able to use them in battle. I tried practicing at home, but my mom and dad yelled at me for putting a hole in the soji. I have no idea what that is. Still, now's the time to train, right? Right. Think so too? Yeah. So let's train together. No? Did I forget to write down the response? Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. I'm cool with it. I mean, I obviously knew it was that one, but... I mean, save for a few of the social links, you always want to agree with them. Save for a few of them, then you have to actually have to do some conflict. I feel pathetic knowing that... I feel pathetic knowing that's another me. Okay. Don't know why I get... Right. Do you mean we'll be unstoppable? Kim Possible. I don't know why I just got Kim Possible stuck in my head. I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys watched Kim Possible when you were younger, or probably still do in some ways. It's cool. Kim Possible was one of the greatest Disney shows ever. It was also kind of also one of the first Disney shows, I believe, or anything Disney related. Well, no, Pocahontas. Well,
Laters.
Maybe it was just, I don't know. It was one of those things that really had a main female protagonist for Disney, for the TV show.
Welcome home.
Thanks, Nana. Going up to my room. I'm pretty sure there's probably some other books on sale. I should probably buy those at some point. Expert Study Methods. Oh, you should probably read this one too. You'll gain knowledge, and then I think you gain more knowledge once you finish it. Oh, I guess you don't gain anything when you're reading it. Okay. All right, well, something special is going to happen. No plans today. Let's go somewhere we normally don't go. Let's go to... we're going to end up here anyway, so let's go to Yasu Inaba Station. Because, I don't know. Let's just go there. And it said, hey, I see Pyro Jack on that vending machine. That's cool. Let's buy a drink. Yeah, now he went to the shrine. Okay, I'm going to be quiet because I'm going to grab some coffee. And I want coffee. I'll be back. I think coffee's done. Yeah. Oh, wait. This doesn't go automatically? That's some bullshit. Fine. I'll wait. Someone's watching me. Okay. Hello. Hello, you strange fox.
Snooze Fox nudges the Enma into your hand. Reads, please help Grandpa's legs get better. Kaita. The Enma has someone's name, someone's wish written on it. Why did the fox give this to you? Upon closer inspection, you notice an unusual shaped leaf stuck on the back of the Enma. Don't recognize this leaf from any of the local plants. Is this also the work of the mysterious fox? Probably.
No, not every day you see youngins like you around here. Nobody lives here. I came right to tell you to jump once in a while, but lately my legs are so achy I just can't do it. I've been trying to get this place off the snuff, but there just isn't enough money to go around. Well, I suppose I'll pay my respects. If my legs don't heal, I can't maintain the shrine. That then, I won't be able to visit Kaita anymore. He's my grandson, you know.
Huh. I wonder.
Huh? What's that you got in your hand there? Could it be that leaf? Yes, it. Way back when my grandmother always used to say a leaf shaped like that was the best kind of ache, was the best kind of ache remedy out there. Ah, what memories. But how'd you get your hands on this? I don't think you can find those in the mountains anymore. But please, young man, can I trouble you to spare me that leaf?
Sure, take it. Gave the old man the leaf that was stuck on the back of the Enma.
Oh, this is it. This is it. Now let's see here.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I can feel it. It's working.
Whoa.
Amazing. The pain I've been feeling for who knows how long. It's just up and vanished.
That is amazing. That's like a strange leaf that all you can do is just press it on like what's aching and then all of a sudden it's gone. Obviously, I don't think it's real.
This is my grandson. I better pay thanks for the shrine for bringing us together like this.
That was fast. Hey, Fox. Huh. Well, it looks like he wants some money.
Yep.
His mouthful of those same leaves as the ones since the fox has lost stocks and mysterious leaves with healing powers.
Cool.
Finally, we can now get SP back. When we're in the dungeons.
This gets a little annoying when...
I mean, it's only for the first dungeon. But it's still a little annoying.
Where did he find such amazing leaves? Hey, you want to come to the TV world with us?
It'd be amazing if the fox had a persona. Yeah. Yay. So happy.
Okay, yeah, we'll, yeah.
I think it's like, it starts out like 140 yen right away for each SP, so... It's getting late. Alright, I'm excited to go home.
The prime suspect in yesterday's ATM.
Oh sweet, I think cutscene. I'm gonna go get my coffee now.
Today. The alleged thief is Pomena Sushin, a 26-year-old former employee of the company which reported the stolen vehicle. According to the police investigation, Pomena Sushin was...
I'm home. Ugh. How many days is he gonna call in sick? These rookies lately sure are.
Welcome back!
Nanako, I'm sorry I broke my promise again.
Oh, my big bro and his friends played with me instead.
I see. Thanks.
Oh, that's a Juness bag! What's in it?
Good eye. Well, today is Children's Day. So I brought you a present.
Yay!
Yay, a t-shirt with a platypus
it
on
it. Took me a while to decide what to get you. You like it?
Wow, there's a picture on the
Wally Zowie.
That's so funny. Yay.
I just love Nanako for this. It's so cute.
I'm still a child or anything, but fair is fair.
Fair is fair, Dojima. Yeah. Some chunks. Has an odd design on it. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
I'm not going to be ungrateful like a certain
I thought you might need one soon. Well then, let's eat.
Yeah, that's. You think it'd be kind of weird that I didn't bring a swimsuit along with me, or some chunks, whatever they're called. Did Nanako pull up that shirt? Nah. Ah, what a pleasant evening with the Dojimas. So nice. So nice. Alright, that was good. I believe we go. Nope, okay. Well, we're gonna finish that book then. Oh, no, we're not. I just started it? I thought I was already in chapter 2. You know, it'd be great having a cup of tea. Actually, not. I mean, I don't mind tea. Or coffee. I mean, I don't normally drink tea. I've only had, like, one cup in my life. And I didn't like it. Oh, well. Yeah? Oh, hey, Yosuke.
Yo! Damn it, I just fixed this
thing. I think this is a new scene.
Making squeaking sounds again.
Maybe you need a new one.
Huh? Yeah. Hey, by the way, I'm sorry about the other day. You know,
no, I don't think this is a new scene. This is
after hanging out with Nanako-chan, I feel even stronger that we have to solve this case.
We will. I'm counting on you.
Same to you. You know, Chie and Yukiko seem different lately. They're a lot closer.
No, that's what happens, I guess.
I'm curious, but are you... never mind. You know, if we keep chatting, we're going to be late.
Okay.
Man, school's such a chore. And now my bike's messed up, too.
Aww.
It's much wider here than in the city, so I keep speeding. I guess that did it.
How can you speed on a bike?
Until I get my motorcycle license, I'll just have to walk.
Uh-huh. Sorry about my slurping. I know it's not really that attractive. Okay. Oh, hey, Yosuke.
What's up?
No, I'm not going to hang out with you. I'll decide later. Okay? I promise. I'll be cool, Yosuke. We'll be cool. Cool. You're my homeboy. You're my homebro. Okay? Chie!
Yeah.
You're the one we want to hang out with. But not right yet. Not right yet. I English good. Not right yet, 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 not right yet. Oh.
Why do the holidays have to end so fast?
It was just 2 days! It was like a weekend.
They were peaceful.
In America.
I listened to housewives gossiping at Juness, but it doesn't seem like anything happened. And
okay.
I haven't heard anything about someone disappearing suddenly either.
Well, it's because Midnight Channel. Oh, wait, we haven't decided about that thing. I doubt this is over.
I don't know. We shouldn't relax as long as the culprit remains at large.
I wonder, will someone show up on TV again if it rains?
Yeah.
If only knew a little more about who the killer might be.
Yeah, if only.
It's no good fretting over it now. If someone does show up on the Midnight Channel, then we'll deal with it.
We'll
it's supposed
deal
to
with it.
Soon, but I hope this weather holds through next week. You know, midterms.
Oh, yay.
You had to go and bring that up. I don't want to think about it.
I wish I had Yukiko's gift for studying. Hey, Yosuke, why don't you have Yukiko go over some of the material with you?
Huh?
Oh, that's right. Yukiko's ranked at the top on every exam.
Now that I'm here, she won't be. Fuck you, Yukiko. Fuck you and your high scores.
Huh?
My high scores are higher than yours. Whoa, okay.
Ow, what was that for? I'm just asking you to help me study.
You dumb bitch.
Oh, I'm sorry, you were talking about studying. I thought it might have been an off-color joke. Arian has had some strange visitors lately.
If you thought it was a joke, then just shrug it off.
Just shake it off.
My head moved without thinking.
Oh.
Jeez.
Because a player's going to play. A hater's going to hate. Hate.
You're the one who made it sound creepy and wrong. Private lessons, huh?
What? Then it's mostly my fault?
Oh, I should start heading home.
They argue like such a married couple. Bye, Yukiko. I'm kind of in the middle of this again, aren't I? Okay. Well, first off, I'm going to go to the roof. Obviously, I can't really do this social link. Oh, it's not really a social link. It's not really a social link. It's a quest thing. It's one of those quests that I can't really do when I'm not recording, so I might as well just do it while I'm recording. It's not that hard of a quest. It's a little just... And that guy's not even here. Okay. Anyway, since we made a new friend yesterday, we're gonna go talk to that friend. I love that the shrine is like a thing now that you can actually go to. Orange smash. I don't think I have to do this again, but I'm gonna do it again anyway. Where do I get an orange smash? Do I get it here? No. I'm just glad he asked for a Tabzoda that first time. Oh, there's an orange smash. Alright, go to the shrine. Some of these trophies are kind of... Alright, he just gave me a Tatsumi Ladybug again. He doesn't, okay. Well, okay, let's talk to the foxy guy. The foxy fox guy. The foxy fox. What does the fox say, I wonder? Does it yip, 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 all your hands belong to me? Yeah, that's basically what this fox is. I want things to go well with the person I like. Okay. This is a pretty... All these quests are pretty easy, save for the last one. That one kind of becomes a pain in the ass. But I'll get more to that later when we get to it. I may want to go back to the school. Oh, hello. Good news is, now you can actually tell which one is the quest because of the bubbles. Oh, I must have made a mistake. This is your shoebox. Something in your shoebox. Huh? It's a note. Excuse me for writing this to you out of the blue. I held my emotion back all this time because I didn't want to disturb your status, but I just can't. But I just have to tell you, I love you. It's a very moving note. However, it's actually addressed to someone else. Story of my life, ladies and gentlemen. Apparently, the girl put this in the wrong shoebox. Perhaps she's the one who wrote the request. Okay. Roof. I was like, what do we do? And we go to the roof because we're going to spend some chime. Oh, no. Hold on. We actually have to go into the Velvet Room quickly because something new is going to happen. If we go into the Velvet Room. Let's see if there's any books for sales. Oh, there is. Sweet. Alright, something new and special is going to happen in the Velvet Room, and I'll explain that after the cutscene.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Sup, Margaret? Huh. Marie does not seem to be in. If you're looking for Marie, I sent her on an errand. She should be back soon. An errand? Oh, please don't be concerned. This errand is, of course, pertaining to those of us who reside in the Velvet Room. I would never allow her to roam your world freely by herself. Hmm? It's a piece of paper on the floor. Oh. What is that? She must have dropped it. It seems the piece of paper belongs to Marie. You know there's something written on it. Perhaps you should return to her. Huh? What? Wait, no! Oh, I thought, okay. Marie frantically snatches the paper away from you. Grr.
What are you doing?
I mean, what are you doing? Did you look? No, I didn't.
I see.
Oh, you didn't? Really? Then, that's good. You look so very relieved.
Just forget that happened. All of it. I'm hypnotizing you. Sleep, sleep. You did see it. Now, wake up.
This is quite an interesting reaction. Is what is on that paper really that embarrassing?
Welcome to the Velvet
Room. Excuse us. Now, once again, welcome to the Velvet Room. Welcome, my butt. That was close. Okay.
So, yeah, I'm just going to tell you right now, after you do a social link with Marie and you come back to the Velvet Room after, like, a couple days or something, yeah, you're going to see something special happen. Not really special, but, yeah.
Hey, let's spend some time with our favorite girl.
Yeah, let's spend some time with you, Chie.
I was going to take a drink of coffee, but there's no coffee to have to be drank.
Today's the day!
Oh, hey, Nanako. Oh, okay, I'm going to sneeze. No, I'm not. Okay, okay. Huh?
Oh, Nanako-chan! What are you doing? Huh? Training, of course. Training? Who are you fighting with, Chie? Good question. Myself, I guess? Good answer.
Just kidding.
Wow, cool. Oh.
Nanako is my main in dancing all night.
Oh, grasshopper.
Huh? Oh, wow. Oh, there you go. It just landed on your back.
Look at it not move. Look at Chie moving, and then look at the grasshopper just standing there. That's so weird.
Way to go, Nanako.
You don't like grasshoppers? I'm not good with anything with thin jointed legs or anything creepy or squirmy. Ah, no, I can't get it out of my mind. I can't stand those things. But they're cute. You're like Yukiko.
Never say that about Nanako, Chie, ever again.
Oh, see, Kazuki was fine around bugs. Okay. But me, I totally lost it. Kind of funny, huh?
If you don't have enough courage, say it's very feminine. If you have enough courage, say it's cute. You get a little more bonus, I believe.
A lot of kids in my class don't like bugs. It's not just you. Don't worry. Oh, but they're kids. Chie, you're like a young adult. Bugs shouldn't bother you. Are you gonna kick Nanako? What are you gonna do to train? Teach you a kata.
Kata!
Wee! You sent Nanako home before it got dark. I'm gonna get over my fear of bugs. I don't wanna look like a sissy next to Nanako-chan. All I have to do is think of them as shadows, then I'll be able to grab a whole fistful. I just give myself goosebumps. I love Chie's social link. I mean, I obviously love a lot of the Persona 4 social links compared to the Persona 3 social links. That's what I'm really looking forward to in Persona 5. Just so I kind of hate comparing games to each other, especially games in the same series. Because I love all the games in the series. I mean, Persona 1 and 2 had their charms as well. But obviously Persona 3, 4, and 5 or eventually Persona 5 evolved from it to be more like this. And now Chie can now do a follow-up attack. If you didn't read that carefully.
Welcome back.
Alright. Hey, Dojima, how about we talk for a bit? Yeah, let's talk. Let's talk for a bit. Haven't had time to talk like this since you got here, huh? How's school? Well, it's fun. I actually don't mind school that much. School is actually pretty fun at some times. It's just me getting up in the morning to go to the classes that gets me like that. What else? Oh, yeah. How about your friends? Looks like you made plenty of them. Are you okay, Dojima? I'm not saying who you can and can't hang out with, but you know what I'm talking about, right? Just say it out straight if you have enough courage.
You've got guts. Guts, guts, do you got some guts, guts, do you got some. For some reason, whenever there's an incident, there you are. I wish I didn't have to consider this, but the killings began around the time you became a town. Are you... What? Are you suspecting me?
What's wrong?
Am I the unusual suspect? Am I the renegade? Am I the one element? I don't know. The fugitive. I couldn't think of the Harrison Ford movie.
But
you're bullying him. I'm not bullying him. We're just having a little talk. It's getting late. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Sheesh. Just really taking a shine to you. Look, just don't get yourself involved in anything dangerous. As long as you're safe, everything's fine. Your parents didn't ask me to raise your grades or anything. Eh, they don't have to worry about that. My knowledge is pretty high. So yeah, if you don't have enough... I mean, obviously this is only the first social link, so it doesn't really matter what you say. But if you didn't have enough courage, you obviously couldn't say it straight out. So you say yes. Or you could say no if you're a total ignorant prick. Which a lot of people are. I'm not saying any of you guys are. I'm just saying, you know, there's a few scares out there. There's a nudge, nudge, wink, wink, oh, Frenchie. Oui, oui. Okay, I'm... Hey, Hierophant. I gotta get myself a persona for that. I'll probably get one tomorrow. Because something special should probably happen in the Velvet Room. Well, that's a little dangerous, right, at the moment? Now then, it's about time you go to turn and get some
night.
Sleep. Night. Right. And I also felt kind of bad that I cut out these things, so that's why I'm not cutting out anything that doesn't involve doing the social link or school stuff. I even post the results up for everyone to see. Oh, don't worry about it. Your life isn't going to be ruined by one little piece of paper, is it? What? How can you possibly believe that? Getting good grades with has benefits when interacting with people. Talented people really are more highly valued in society, aren't they? Yeah. Somewhat. I mean, to a degree. I somewhat agree. With my degree. Of course I did, but it's raining today. I hope you all get home without getting it all wet. So, does anyone have an extra book cover they'd be kind enough to lend me? Whoops, I have to start the lecture. Don't try to distract me by talking about books. I seriously want to know why he has a puppet of himself. Seriously, Mr. Hasoi, do you even have a wife? Huh? What's the question? Do you know how Sosuke Natsu translated the English phrase I love you into Japanese? It's the moon is beautiful, isn't it? Which I know that this is one of the questions that was asking the original Persona 4, and it just seems that way, because obviously you can't really get a direct translation from English to Japanese. It's kind of weird like that in a way. Is this new? I think this is a new scene. I can't remember.
Hey, Chie, I bought you a new copy of that Trial of the Dragon flick. It was the Greatest Punches version for 980 yen. If I knew then, I'd have just replaced it instead of buying you grilled steak.
Why did you think of that?
Yeah. This is clearly getting...
Okay, I'm going to get myself another cup of coffee.
Huh?
And I'll quickly be back.
Are you scared of a little lightning?
Quiet, you! I'd be a goner if even one of those things hit me.
Ah! You're freaking out way too much. Come on, shouldn't weather like this help with your kung fu training? A bolt of lightning would hit and it'd give you the inspiration for a new move. There was a scene like that in your DVD, wasn't there?
You jerk! You don't even care how I feel! If lightning has to strike someone, let it be this guy!
Huh? Is this a blackout?
That's what you get for saying that stuff, Chie.
Thanks for pointing it out, Captain Obvious. Yukiko.
If you sells today, I might get a little bonus in my pay for the week. This weather may keep customers away, but I gotta do my best if I'm gonna save up for a motorcycle.
Oh yeah, this is definitely a new scene. Mostly anything that involves motorcycles are new.
It's from my manager.
For a special reason.
Hello?
Which you won't get to for a while.
Some of the power in the store is out after that lightning strike.
Could you come in early today? All the refrigerated shelves have stopped running. It's looking like we'll have to close up the produce section early today.
Wait, what? But my pay!
Anyway, I need you here to help deal with this mess. I'm counting on you. Goodbye.
Wait.
What are you looking at me for?
Is this some kind of a karma?
Why did this have to happen?
Some kind of a karma?
Hey, Yukiko, can we just go home? Chie, do you know this story?
Huh?
Girl forgot her homework, so she snuck into school.
Yeah, this is definitely a new scene. It's hilarious,
she
too.
To use the bathroom. She ventured into the girls' room where all the lights were off.
All the lights
no
were off.
No one should have been there, but in the mirror... Hold it right there! What are you talking about?
Why are you telling a scary story? Or ghost story, whatever.
Yeah, but why tell it now?
What should you do? I'm gonna be a total dick and comfort her. Cause it gets points for her social link.
Thanks. I'm glad you're here.
I'm not gonna be a dick to Chie.
Why don't you just have him escort you back home, Chie?
Sure, why not?
Are you making fun of me?
Obviously.
Well, yeah, with how freaked out you are, can you blame me?
Nope. Oh, power's back. Maybe the power's back at Juness Yosuke, so you'll get your pay.
Let's go home.
You'd think stores would have a backup generator for those kinds of things. Then again, I'm not that smart, so I don't really know how backup generators work. Alright, in the next part of Let's Play Persona 4 Golden, we're just going to keep doing social links and stuff, because I believe we'll also do our midterm. So, yeah, I will see you guys in the next part. Bye. Bye.